All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing break number 1080, half case of NT, half case of Flawless Random Teams. Want to wish you guys good luck, and here we go. After this, we still got some nice hit break of Flawless. Got some fillers for that. We got some baseball. Got some more football listed. Got plenty of stuff. And good luck on this one. All right, for this one, we got a 3 and a 5. So we'll be going 8 times. Let's go and switch over to my screen. Flip it up 8 times. Good luck, good luck. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got Garrett on top and Eric on the bottom. And let's do those teams. 8 times. Good luck, good luck. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, 7, and for your teams, 8. Got the Bills on top and the Niners on the bottom. And here are your polls, or your team, that is. All right, we got Garrett with the Bills. Ryan Shepard with the Redskins, Gebby with the Saints, Eric V with the Giants, Hedgehog with the Chargers, Lions, and Bengals, Chris Lindsay with the Ravens, Chris V with the Patriots, Hedgehog with the Jaguars, Benny Straub with the Chiefs, Ronnie with the Vikings, Hedgehog with the Bears, Cardinals, and Colts, Chris Lindsay with the Raiders, Joe with the Cowboys, Kyle picking up the Dolphins, we got Bill with the Buccaneers, Ed with the Browns, Joe with the Steelers, Chase with the Eagles. Brian Dunn is picking up the Falcons, Eric V with the Titans, Ben Straub with the Packers, Ricardo with the Rams, Hedgehog with the Panthers and Seahawks, Tiggs got the Jets, Hedgehog with the Broncos, No Luck with the Texans, and Eric with the 49ers. Alright guys, I'm going to put the teams on the screen, let you guys trade for a few minutes. Once case, it's a half case of NT, half case of Flawless on this one, with the Beckham bonus at the end. Good luck, good luck, and get your trade on. We'll do trades for about 7 minutes. We'll say a 2:35 break time. Get your trade on, get your trade on. Ah, I just saw it. He went to Brown Town again. It's like Browns, 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 Bucks, Jameis Winston, Browns, Browns, Browns. Well, we got some auction style, so maybe do some auction style ones tomorrow. We get a chance at picking your team. That's what I'll do. I'm going to put up a one box NT auction style. That'd be interesting. Maybe a diamond or something. If all goes well on the first one. Is he? See, your brother's been popping in for a couple. What's his name on here? I never know what his username is. Does he watch on his phone, or is he actually in here when we're doing it? Checking a couple things here while we're waiting. 5 left in the hit break. Also got fillers to try to get in. Browns with diamonds. That is a good deal. I would take it. Just gonna move some of this stuff out of the way real quick while you guys are... Alright, next time you do that, I'm just gonna mute my microphone for about 2 minutes. I don't wanna watch a Rangers replay. Fresh case of NT. So we'll do the NT first, then go with the flawless at the end, and then do the old dirty Beckham. Random at the end there. Don't forget about the flawless basketball. Get some nice buyback cards on those. Boxes have so much damn dust on them. That I did, sir. That I did. Alright, last call on traits. Otherwise, we're busting. Well, let's get this one going. Big old juicy Duke. All right, here we go. All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com doing break number 1080. A nice half case of NT and a nice half case of Flawless. Now, if you don't get a hit from either, you're going to be going into a random to win a nice Odell Beckham autographed jersey bonus. Did Todd Gurley the other day. Today's ODB. So let's start with a box of the NT. Here we go. Good luck, guys. And after the break, I'm going to scan through all the cards and just start knocking off teams one by one. That went hitless. All right, fresh case, first pack. All right, first card, we got Manning at a 99 for the Broncos. And we'll get, once again, only autos and relics count for hits. Nice short print here of Arian Foster, Emerald Edition, 3 out of 5. Three to five short print there. Next card, we got Central Materials Rookie. 45 out of 49, Darrell Green Beckham. Followed by out of 99, Terrence Williams for the Cowboys. Two-color jumbo patch. Third hit. We'll be going for the Redskins. 85 out of 89. Kirk Cousins, how do you like that? Pierre Garçon and Matt Jones. Who? A little bit of Matt Jones. Yeah, damn, a sweet one here. Damn, nice one. Damn, nice one. Out of 10. 6 out of 10. Marshall Faulk, Todd Gurley, dual auto. Nice card. Nice hit for the Rammies. That is a sick, sick dual auto. And next one is going to be a redemption. Rookie autograph patches of Sammy Coates for the Steelers. Next hit, out of 49, Jesse James for the Steelers, doubling up. You're welcome. Nice hit, man. Nice Jesse James, 25 out of 49, gold variation. Nice hit. This guy's been working out lately, I heard. Nice Eddie Lacy for the Packers. 11 out of 20. Cool one. I haven't seen one of these before. Can't tell who it is right now. We got a Letterman 3 out of 5. Byron Jones for the Cowboys. Nice one for the boys there. Sick card. Love the Lettermans. Nice Letterman. Sick hit, sick hit. All right, box number 2 of NT. And for nasty. For nastiness. All right, number 2. Number 2 coming up. Looks like a nice thick one. A little bulging. Yeah, it did from the... See, he's kind of showing up with jerseys he's holding up in the background there. I don't remember the Cowboys having... But yeah, it does look... It did. You think their Lettermans would have been blue stitched. Maybe the game or the draft day ones were different. Nice big old one here. Ooh, it's popping out of the top. I got one auto popping out of the top, so I don't want to... Oh, it's the first one I've seen of him. Nice. Nice one for the Seahawks. Thomas Rawls. Sick one. I've opened a lot of NT. I haven't seen him out yet. I'll smell the box to let you know if it smells like a little marijuana. Nice one for the Hawks. Plus a lot of stuff, and first one I've seen of him. And now let me get the rest out. I don't think there's any booklets, so we're going to have a lot of fat patches and jerseys, I think. Out of 99, Emmett Smith. Got a dual jersey here out of 99, Jameis Winston and Marcus Mariota. We'll have a random for that, 57 out of 99. On his couch. Josh Gordon, Cheeto stain, relic. What's that orange stain on that jersey? Little Cheetos. Out of 49, the steel curtain, that is, Mike Wallace. Whole full of jersey. Nice patches here for the Bills. The Bills and the Bills. Friends and foes. Sick one. We got Carlos Williams and Sammy Watkins. Look at those patches though. Nice patches on that one for Buffalo. Yeah, that's card number 22 out of 25. Thank you. And next one, out of 99, Brett Hundley. Nice jersey. And glove card. Love the glove cards on these. For the pack. And next one's a pretty sick card. Look at this bad boy. Beautiful Matt Jones. Laundry tag, ball, and patch. 2 out of 5 for the Redskins. Sick card. Yeah, Favre would have been better. Nice card there. A little snap tight action for that. I'll ship it different later. I love those trios with the tags. Sometimes they put a shield in them. I think they... Sometimes they swoosh, then a shield. Nice Matty Jones there. Yeah, Redskins. Redskins do some damage. Yeah, 25 for the Cardinals, J.J. Nelson. And then for the Ravens, Colossal. Jersey rookie, Breshad Perriman out of 99. And then we got a 1-on-1 coming up. A 1-of-1 booklet. Kyle Fuller and Byron Jones. Draft treasures. Let's take a look and see what this is going to look like. Ooh, dual shields. Dual NFL shield autos. Wow. Bears and the boys. Sick booklet. Damn, nice booklet. Good case for that. Bears with Hedgehog. And Cowboys with Joe. So you guys are both in the room if you want to make a deal for that one, or want me to auction it off for you guys, or if you want to do a random before I do the random, let me know as well. All right, so we got that duel, then I have to do the other duel, and let's do the flawless. Use softener. Matt Jones uses softener. Yeah, little Breeze gem card. It'd be nice. All right, let me make some room here for this next one. Yeah, the shields are sick.
Those shields are sick.
All right, now we got our flawless. Good luck, good luck. One slice. Two slice. Very welcome, nice hit. always like to be surprised with the gem cards too, so let's turn my head for a second and try to grab this out, which I did successfully. All right, let's do our top cards, and we'll do the... player in a box case. Tight little box here, just trying to be as gentle as possible. Empty, empty. All right, let's take a look at the cards. First one. Out of 20, Martellus Bennett with the Bears. Player in a box. Like a toe finger, maybe. Out of 20. With the Bears, the Bears, the Bears. It is pretty dirty. Pretty dirty. And next one. Looks like for the Seahawks. Yeah, Earl Thomas and Cam Chancellor. Nice one here. Nice hit for the Hawks. Dual relic. Teammates card. Legion of Boom. Next one for the Titans at 25, David Cobb. Three color patch auto. Card number 9 out of 25. And next one out of 15 for the Jets, Devin Smith. Twelve out of 15 for New York. And out of 10, Mike Evans. I'm sorry, 26 out of 20. Nice blue version of Mike Evans for the Buccaneers. And nice card here for the Steelers. 6 out of 15, Franco Harris. Nice snag for the Steelers. Joe's on fire. Steel City represented on this one. And then we got a 1-of-1 here. 1-of-1. For the 49ers, Dwight Clark. Two color patch auto for San Fran. A little one touch action for that bad boy. 1-of-1, Dwight Clark. Who got that one? Eric. Eric V snagging that one. One Z1. Nice snag there. All right, let's take a look at our gem cards and our main card in the middle.
You're welcome. Nice snag, man.
2 1-of-1s out of that, out of the break. Not the same case. How about 2 of 1? Let's take a look at the first gem card here. Whoa! Big hit! That was the one on the left. Unless I pulled out the wrong one. Nice Jameis Winston, 5 out of 25 for the Buccaneers. Damn, nice hit. Oh, Lord. Swore that was the one from the left-hand side. Let me try the other side. And nice Bart Starr diamond. And the main card. Ooh, they just put them in different orders. That's what they did. They switched it up. And the last one. Gem card 3 out of 15. Of Randy White. For the Cowboys. Some nice older ones. Some nice vet ones. And a nice Winston. And did Hedgehog ever respond to you, Joe? I don't see him in chat anymore. Alright, do you want me to wait till he responds to you, or do you want to just do a random? If you want to do a random, if I don't have him in here, then I'll go and do a random, but let me know what you'd like to do on that one. But the first random we got, if you want to give it a day, I can give it a day. I can email him and just let me know. I'll do this first random first. So we got the Titans and the Buccaneers. We got a 1 and a 1 on this one. So going Snake Eyes and the Bucks and Titans. Yeah, so basically at the end, all the hitless teams, 1 and 2. Second one will get the case. So we did 2 on this first one. Let me switch to my screen. So we got Bucks. Titans. Here we go. Oh, once. Twice. That one goes to the Bucks. Alright, let me figure out all the hit list teams here for the Odell Beckham. Alright, so give me a second. Let's go through all the teams here. Alright, so let me go and put a list of all the teams I got. I'm just going to be away from chat while I'm doing this, then I'll come back to make sure everyone agrees. So those are all the teams to begin with. So going through the first couple cards. I don't think the Cardinals had a hit. I could be wrong. Falcons didn't have a hit. Ravens had the Breshard Perriman. The Bills had one, didn't they? The Bills had the... New Cardinals did have one. They had the J.J. Nelson. So Cardinals got a hit. The Bills got that dual patch. They got a hit. Panthers. Bears got a hit. Don't think the Bengals or Browns did. Cowboys got a hit. Don't remember Broncos getting a hit. Lions didn't get a hit. Packers got a couple hits. Texans, Colts, Jags, Chiefs, Dolphins. The Redskins and all these teams right here. Steelers definitely did. Packers, Steelers, Rams, Redskins, Cowboys, Titans. Packers got the gem, Cowboys got a gem, then the Jameis Winston. All right, so far, the hitless teams I saw were the Falcons, Panthers, Bengals, Browns, Broncos, Lions, Texans, all those teams you see on the screen. Did I miss any guys, or let me know? Yeah, we only had about 7 or 8 on the last one. Everything else looks great. Yeah, last time we didn't have as many. It's a box of chocolate. Never know what we're gonna get. Alright, so let's go and take these names. Top person is gonna get the Odell Beckham. Second spot, we'll get the case. And let's go and shuffle them up. Good luck, guys. We got a 5. And an 8. So we got lucky 13. Good luck, good luck. There we go. 13 times. Oh, once. Twice. Thrice. 4. 5. It is a big list, actually. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10, 11, 12, and for that jersey, 13. So the person who had the Colts will get the Odell Beckham, and the person with the Vikings will get the case. So let me see who that was. Ronnie gets the case, and Hedgehog gets the Odell Beckham.